That is helpful.
Allow me to present to you the best performing students of this course.
The objective of the course produce a capable force that will effectively and efficiently perform the roles of military police, build the capacity to match up with the current state and dynamics of the situation.
When you remain disciplined, yourselves, your parents, ourselves, your commanders, will not be disgraced. Corona is there, be careful. AIDS is real.
MP duties are very sensitive. Maybe our civilian colleagues may not know. The purpose of training a provost marshal is to be a level higher than other soldiers so that he can do the policing, and therefore that requires the high level of discipline, and that's why the force does other testing things like protecting his